So now I will demonstrate how to run BLAST on the web. So the first thing you, I will use the NCBI BLAST tool, and the first thing you do is that you end up with, you have to choose if you want to do nucleotide BLAST or protein BLAST, or if you want to use BLAST X or T-BLAST N, meaning use nucleotides to search a protein database or other way around. In this case, we use the protein BLAST. So you click on that, and you can put in your sequence here. So this is the sequence that was the one I used on the web, P0905. You can see that it actually contains a number of low complex regions. You have a lot of GGR here, for instance, at the end. You choose your database. So if you want to do it a bit fast, you actually use only SwissPort. So that's much faster, so that's good for running here. And in this case, you only use standard BLAST. So you run that. So you see here that I didn't choose the standard value, I changed something there. And you see it takes some time, it's running. But because I choose a SwissPort database, this should be decently fast. Hopefully it's not too much time to wait.